Hi, I'm Stefan Algatz, Senior Climate Advisor here at the World Bank Group. And today I want to share another set of key data that is underpinning the crucial conversations taking place at Glasgow at the COP26. Let's dive into what can be a very confusing discussion: the link between global warming and climate extremes, such as heat waves, heavy precipitation, storms, droughts, tropical cyclones. Every time there is an extreme event, like a flood, a hurricane, or a heat wave, people ask, is it due to climate change? Short answer is very simple. No single event is ever caused by climate change. What climate change does is to make some events more frequent, more intense, like heat waves, for instance, and it makes events that were really exceptional in the past become common occurrence that we have to prepare for. For instance, the heat wave that took place in North America this summer, with temperature above 49 degrees Celsius and 100 of recorded death, was made 150 times more likely because of climate change. But it could have happened without climate change. It would just have been very, very unlikely. And now, because of climate change, it becomes something that we see more and more. For the recent floods in Germany, same thing. Climate change made this type of event up to 9 times more likely, but big floods could have happened without climate change. So you have to understand climate change as a loaded dice. Like with a loaded dice, the likelihood of getting certain events, like a 6, is more than 1 out of 6. And today, the likelihood of getting heavy precipitation or very high temperature is more than in the past what we were used to. And of course, we will also see more and more events that are unprecedented and for which we are not prepared today. Thank you very much. And do look at the other data presentations in this special series.